At least six people have been killed as a suicide car bomb struck a government building in Somalia's capital of Mogadishu. A terrorist group, Al-Shabaab, has claimed responsibility for the attack, which also damaged a nearby building of an Islamic school or a madrasa. Six killed included soldiers, civilians, and the suicide bomber. Eyewitnesses said that they hid under tables to find refuge from the explosion. The blast took place when a security forces stopped the bomber from speeding through a checkpoint. The attacker then detonated the explosive laden vehicle near the gate of the office building. At least 14 people, including six children, were injured in the blast. The Islamist group Al-Shabaab has been fighting to overthrow the United Nations-backed government in Mogadishu since 2012.